My name is Gayla, and I've lived in Libby for 78 years. I was diagnosed with asbestos-related disease in 2001. I came in because I had been exposed, because I met the criteria. The card clinic, once it was up and running, I think they started giving hope, because it isn't a death sentence.
Have you worked or enjoyed the outdoors in Lincoln County before 2014? You may have been exposed to harmful Libby amphibole asbestos. Contact us today for a free screening.